I was excited to come because I'm into engineering and stuff like that. And this camp gave me the opportunity to learn that you just need to communicate with other people and they could possibly help you get there. I learned how to get easy access to college.
It's gonna prepare me a lot because a lot of the stuff that y'all said today, I didn't know before. So it's helping me prepare in that way. I learned how to get free money that will help me pay for my college.
I learned how to be prepared for college at like early age. Like, it's just preparing us so that like, we don't do mistakes that other people have done.
Based on what I learned today, I would like to like go travel and help the ocean to like clear up the stuff and put it in the trash can, recycle.
I want to be successful in life just to help other people and help the environment and community.
I want to go to college so I can get my degree so that I can have better opportunities in life.
I want to be successful because seeing my sister going to college and seeing how proud my parents were, I just felt like I want to do the same and make them proud. So for sure I will be going to college.
I want to be successful because I want to be proud of myself. I want my parents and family to be proud of me.
Thank you, Herford ISD, for inspiring me to be successful.